obviously, you talk about this loss hurting. It's emotional for you, it sounds like. You were in the locker room after the game. How do you think the team is going to respond to a loss this emotional?
I mean, us being Oklahoma, there's only one way to respond. You got to get right. You know what I mean? Go over the film, and it just won't happen again. Like, a loss like this should never happen to Oklahoma. It didn't happen tonight. You know what I mean? We just blame it on us because, yeah, we're going to get right there, indeed.
You're confident this team is going to be able to turn it around?
Yes, yes, without a doubt.
What were the talks like
at halftime
after the
success game? I mean, we've been in this position before. That's exactly what the talk was. Just go out there and play our game, one play at a time. I mean, I feel like we're just trying to make too many plays at once. But we kind of forgot that it was one play at a time. Offense, one snap at a time. Defense, one snap at a time. And I feel like this is going to make us tighter, indeed. This loss right here is going to make us tighter as a brotherhood.
Your first Red River experience, what did you think? Walking into the stadium?
It was amazing. I mean, I was just talking over there. At first, you come out, you don't see that many people in the stadium, and then when you go back in to do like to get dressed and everything and do a little last minute meetings, come out again, the whole entire stadium is full of just red and orange. I mean, very much second to none. NFL teams definitely say, our NFL players definitely say that college football stadiums are a lot better. I can see why, because it ends like this.